been around as an alternative school since approximately 1977. And I've been the principal here since 1987. We're private, nonprofit, alternative school for students whose academic needs and emotional needs cannot be met in the public school. Sometimes when people ask me about the kinds of students that come here, generally they're students whose potential exceeds their performance. We have students with great potential. When I have a conversation with a parent about their child that comes here, one of the things that I can almost always guarantee that I'll get right is if I ask the parent, is the child that's here the most sensitive in the house? And almost every single time the parent will agree that this particular child is the most sensitive one. So there's a real advantage to having students here that are more sensitive, very, very empathetic. They're a real support for other students. They could be a real support for the staff.
And then they will cut right down here, right down this vein.
At Collier School, sometimes miracles occur. And I like to think that miracles are a result of the students' hard work, the kind of program that we provide for the students. We offer as many opportunities for the students to really shine as possible.
Woo!
Wow! Somebody, somebody.